Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy biting little thunderbolts, unwanted party crashes screaming for your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, your laughter reverberates off the walls of your own mind.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful. You wanna know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. But tonight, it's all changed.
What changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretched filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. No one cares. It's like you don't even exist. Sometimes I feel like I'm trapped on this path leading nowhere, into just emptiness. But now...
Now you feel like you've got someone by your side to share the journey with you.
Yes. Yes. And this person has shown me an exit ramp on this road to madness. A way to a far more interesting place.
Who's left out there? Face to face, at last. So I've got to say, I was expecting someone a little more intimidating.
You're through terrorizing Gotham.
If fate decided today's the day, so be it. Just finish me quickly, will you?
Time to earn your supper!
Your boss, boy! You gonna let him?
got to warn Cobblepot what's coming his way.
Stop them!
Where's Cobblepot?
I ain't telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right. He's in this office. Only way in is through the theater. On the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Trace.
That worked better than the last interrogation.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?